Well, hello everybody! Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 Days to Die. Woo! Okay, so make sure you grab your drink and your tasty treats. Not sure if it's going to be a long one, but I'll kind of do a brief rundown of what's going to happen, what we're going to do, and all of that wonderful razzmatazz. So, our plan for today is, of course, to go hit this area here and to kind of go along this sliver of a biome here that we have, right? Because the purpose of this will be to kind of check it out a bit and maybe kind of map out some spots for coal, potassium nitrate, which is all over the place, which we can harvest. There's probably stones throughout here, so which we can harvest as well, because there are some flat areas that do have a concentration of them. And so maybe we'll kind of map out this area, and that's what we're going to do. So, right now it's nighttime, and basically what I'm going to do during the night is I'm going to hop down. I need to check for some torches here, if you don't mind me. I'll grab that. Probably make them by hand. I don't think I got some torches here. Okay, perfect. So I'm going to run down here. Whoop. Okay, and here we go. And basically what I've been doing is I've been digging downwards here, and I'm going to dig downwards until I hit probably the bedrock layer is what it is. Come on, mouse. There you go. And yeah, and then we'll go from there. So I've been placing these like this. No, one more down right about there. So what I do is I hit this like so, because if you place a torch down, it's actually a higher chance to hit that. And then I go underneath as well, like underneath the wooden part, and then I place a wood block, and then I will use my wrench on the spike club here. We'll use the wrench and upgrade this one level, and then I put a torch right here. Come on. Place. No, it's a little bit lower. Need to place it here. But that's okay. And then so I'll hit this. Maybe they changed something. I do have some ladder pieces. So that's awesome. And so basically this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to do this until the daytime. Here we are. So we're going further and further down. Of course, we still have more to go down. I'm not sure how many blocks down it is. I'll have to count that once we get to that point. Gonna have to fix this area up here. Might have to replace this torch with an actual block, which we should actually do right now. We'll do this, and we'll do this, and then we will... Oh, no wood. I'm out of wood. Look at that. So we'll have to collect wood. I'm gonna pop this steel fire axe and stuff, and I'm gonna kind of do some inventory management here before the daytime. Okay, perfect. So I did some of that inventory management, and so now I'm just gonna kind of take a peek into our skills, because we should have a lot of skill points. We have 62, so you know I'm gonna pick kind of these skills, the survivor, because of just all the stuff it does: run, forced run, stamina degradation. There, we do have maximum sexual tyrannosaurus. We need 40 athletics, so we're kind of a little bit away for that. Blunt weapons, armor smithing. We'll have to increase these skills up. Then we have the camel, which is thirst degradation, run, force run. So I'm going to pick the survivor here. Bang. Okay, we're going to pick run, force run, because why not? I'm going to pick the camel, why not? 30 points. I'm going to kind of take a quick peek through here, so don't mind me. There's pummel peat, which is for blunt weapons, and we are using a blunt weapon. We should almost purchase this one just to see how that works. The perks I don't mind. It's when it's the actual skills that you can increase by using that I don't like, right? So let's buy pummel peat, because that's what we do. Oh yeah, okay, so we can wait. That's awesome. What about here? Anything interesting in here to choose? There's the miner 69er, which will improve this. And our mining tools skill is going up. We have 22 points available there. What else do we have in here? Better lead than dead. Oh, that's for rifles. There's fast eddy. We do want to increase loot 25% faster. Oh, that's cool. the fast Eddie we could get, but that's going to be for more of the scavenging runs. I just want to make sure I don't have, or I don't like miss out on something, right? So I think we're going to pick the fast Eddie, because I think we can only buy one of that anyways. Okay, and then we're going to spend, I think this is the keys to use it on these things, right? And so we have the camel, which is thirst degradation, but this is stamina degradation, so maybe we'll buy that one. And then that way when we get more points, we'll dump it into these. And I think these are the best. You know, these, anything with stamina, anything for longevity, for food and all that stuff, I think that is a priority. And I think with everything here, I do have some wood frames with me. Not sure if I need those. Let's actually throw those in here quickly. Okay, and let's get ready to run outside. Let's just run outside now, probably. We shouldn't have any zombies. Yeah, it's tech with it. Ooh, look at that. It's dark today. Day 13. So just before day 14 horde. Can't see nothing. That is crazy. Did they change the lighting? Huh. That's pretty cool. How is our clothing here? Yeah, we're running around naked. Naked. Do we have any kind of iron items? Do we have any, like, iron clothing here? Scrap boots. We know that doesn't... We need iron. We need this stuff here. We basically need iron boots, iron helmet, iron leg armor. Yeah, so we just have these two pieces. That sucks. Okay. That's what I was kind of hoping for. And let's run off here. Oh, shit. We will need some wood for that. Ha, that's hilarious. I want to see if it was just happenstance when I jumped off. But yeah, here we go, folks. Here's another wonderful day, man. We need actually cloth for the splint. That sucks. Okay, I can probably find some cloth in these ruins here. Let's run over there ever so slowly. Let's... Whoa! Hello! I'm just gonna beat him up. Yeah, we need to eat this, and we need this, and we need to eat the honey. That sucks, the dog. That was you, dog. Oh, that's so funny. That was completely unexpected. It's not day 14 yet, so that's not the reason why. Oh well. Made it interesting, right? Makes it for interesting video. Okay, so we got some hides. Untouched trash can right beside us? Really? Really? We got bottled water. Yeah, I'm looting, of course. Look at that. Another wrench. Perfect. Any cloth. Okay, well, anyways, I'm going to head over into this direction. And when I get over there, I shall return. Here we are. We are coming upon... the water here. We have the flowing water behind us. Come on. Here we go, taking the head. I think these guys can still burn us. Ooh, that's no good. Don't want that. So yeah, if you notice, I got those glove schematics in there. So let's see if I know them. I do know them. Your leather working does increase. Where is the zombie? That's crawler. So annoying. Okay, what's going on? Oh, hey, dude. Why is there zombies all of a sudden? Come on, leave me alone. I want to do some looting, some harvesting. We're gonna go towards the south, I think, here. We're going to chop some trees down for some fun. We're going to have to take out some zombies, definitely. We're going to have to melee them because we got our new blunt. Oh yeah, I should check that out. Let's try that new... Where are you? Ooh. Do we need food? We have 21 food. Hello? Whoa! Let's see, how close... There we go, two hits? Wow. Ooh, don't want to stand on you. Where did it go? Dang it. Ah, we lost it. Okay, that's alright. That's okay. Okay, we're gonna go towards the south anyways. Because I want to kind of go to the southernmost point here. Kind of want to follow that road because there's some stuff in the road, no doubt. If we come across any of these kind of rocks here, we're going to harvest them because that is the best spot for these things. Oh, there's a zombie coming. Whoa, pretty fat. Oh, is that our deer? Maybe. Oh, we're close. There we go. Stunned. That stun's annoying. Okay, where is it? Oh, there. Is that it right there? Yeah, hello. Whoa. Yep, yeah, I pushed the key. Because my mouse, I have key bindings. Where did it go? Oh, is that it right there? I don't like the grass. Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. I got him. Either we got him or he died by bleeding. There's some coal there. There will be cloth in this house, actually. There's cotton all around us, too. So I'm going to make that splint here as well. That was exciting. So, yeah, we're going to stink, but that's okay. Not a big deal there either. I can't remember what skill this is, the carving. They should almost make a carving skill, right? So you maximize what you harvest. So let's actually do the cotton here. We need, I think, 4 units of cotton to make the cloth. Right? We need 2 fragments. And then once we make that, we can make a splint. Just like so. There we go. It has to up. Had to click on it to update. Then we can use this. You actually do want to use the medical items because there is a medical skill in here. I think it is science. It uses science, right? So this will increase whenever you use items. It's very low, of course, right now. But I think every time you use, and here with your medicine, I think every time you use items, it will increase, right? So you definitely want that. And I'm going to kind of hit these kind of rocks as we travel back towards the south before we got distracted here. And I'm going to continue harvesting in this area here. I will come back when there's something interesting, when there's like an engagement with a zombie. Maybe I'm going to come across something that might be interesting for all of you. But the reality is this is going to be harvesting. And so I need to harvest. It's plain and simple as that. And this is how you do it. This is a major part of the game as well. I'm almost thinking of just continuing and showing you every moment of this, but it would make the video longer. But basically, that's what I'm going to do during this day. There's some clay here. Actually, we do need clay. I completely forgot about that. The reason we need the clay is, well, it's it's for the exact reason that we have back at the base. We have that huge, huge wall, and it's going to need a crap load of all of this stuff here. So let's kind of clear up the resources here around this. I'm just going to punch, because I think if you punch, it might help with athletics. I could be completely wrong, but I'm just going to smash up the grass, because then it'll be easier to spot in the distance. I guess I could put a marker here on the map, but that would cause a bazillion markers, and do we really need that? So I don't know. Like, this is actually a pretty big deposit here of clay, or whatever this is called. So basically, yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and dig a whole bunch of this stuff with the shovel, because I need to then start to process cobblestone. Let's see, cobblestone rocks, because we need to fill up all those frames, and basically just like that. So as I do this, I will create the cobblestone rocks, right, which will use up these resources as we go, and we will have to definitely deal with all this stuff. Let's create this into cloth fragments, because I'm not sure what else to create it into. It's gonna still use up a slot, but at least, yeah, I'm not sure if I'll keep a lot of this stuff. I might have to do some inventory management here as we carry on. But yeah, but I will see you as soon as something I feel is interesting. Oh, look at that. See that? Hi. Hi. Yeah, you want to come and play? There's one in the face. Yeah, you want another one? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, now that's not fair. Okay. You were incapacitated. I still don't have that FOV down pat. Oh, there we go. He died. I think that animation means he's toast. So let's actually loot this up. We can actually eat this, which is awesome. We can throw this out. I don't want that. And then we can drink a water here. We can scrap one of these as well. And then we can go back to making some cobble. Oops, come on. I hit enter. Cobble, stone rocks. And we just carry on. We carry on. And we should basically use up all of our stones. And yeah, I will see you when there's something interesting. Hello, hello. Oh, that's bad. It's bad aim. Okay, let's line up. Okay, that's a good shot. Not too bad. There's a rock there. Nice. Thank you for taking me to the rock. There's another zombie here somewhere. Just making sure we're watching that. Where are you? Hello? Hello? That's shot. Walk over here. Nice. Should be toast, right? Yeah, I think so. Oh, yeah! Look at that. We definitely want this. So, we're going to throw the glass on the floor, because we don't really need that. Then we can wear this thing. It does an insulation plus one, so we'll probably wear it at night instead. And wear the cowboy hat, because it does a minus instead. And then we'll just... I won't worry about that glass pane because it doesn't matter, I guess. Bulk casings we want to keep, that's useful. We got the glass jars. Yeah, no. Glass pane, who cares? That's a superficial thing. There's tons of glass jars everywhere. So, or you find the bottle of murky water in the toilets, and there's still tons around to loot and harvest. So the reality is yeah. So yeah, I'm just carrying on here. I am starting to fill up. Oops. I am starting to fill up here. Might throw out the large bones, because I think we got large bones back at home. So don't need those, actually. I guess I could pick up that glass pane. If it's still around. Ah, that's fine. Okay, we're going to go this way. East, southeast, south. This is south. This is the way we need to go. Because I just want to see the extent of this... this biome, I guess. What's that down there? Is that, that's still a road? We got a nice bird's nest here with some treats inside of that. Any more rocks? Oh, here's another rock. So these rocks are awesome because they give you a ton of rocks and a little bit of iron. And you know, the iron, of course, we're going to use to upgrade our spikes, and then the cobblestone that I am generating will of course be used for upgrading our base. 400. Oh, we're at 380 here. Cool. And that's is all I've been doing, is just basically turning those stones into cobblestones, because we're going to need a massive ton of these, and I kind of want to have 2,000 and a stack of stone as well. Oh, looks like we're a little bit cold, so maybe we can wear this instead. I've completely forgot that there would be a temperature thing. So we'll watch that. We'll see. 7 degrees is kind of chilly, but the reality is you shouldn't really get cold in that. That's more like long sleeve pant weather up here in Canada. So that shouldn't be too shabby. I wish there was a way of tweaking that threshold, because you can have different resistances in real life. Ooh, nice. That was a good shot. She dead? Yes, she is. Grab those. Oh, what's that? Is that another chickie? Hey, Chicky. Oh, that was a miss. Come on. Oh, there we go. We got her in the shoulder. Bang, that's the head. Putrid girl. Ooh, we need to eat this. Stump this. We need to eat this. We need to pick up that. We need to scrap this. And there's a zombie coming. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, airplane. Nice. Should we go for it? No, we don't have enough inventory. So, see, that's the cool part with this stuff, is we don't have to go for it. Because we're going to... It's going to show up on our map. Okay, nice. Nice. Ah. Nice, okay. Ah, there we go. I wonder if he's toast. There you go, now he's toast. See? Not sure if he's down for the count, but... There we go. Now he's down for the count. Whew! That was crazy. We'll scrap the candy tin can. Where is it on the map here? Over here, okay. Well, we'll go for it later then. Exciting. Exciting times. So I'm going to continue on with our journey here to the cell. Well, let's see. What do we have for inventory here? I did make room. We should drink some water, see what we're sitting at. We're at 100 now. Okay, perfect. I think that's why the zombies see me, because they're smelling me. All right. So yeah, I'm going to carry on with our harvesting spree here. How much wood do we have? 1,000 wood. 1,374, so maybe I'll collect up some more of that stuff. There's some stones here, and then I'll head on back. So I will meet you all at the base, or of course, as always, if something is interesting. Okay, here we are. So it is considerably later. I didn't go very far at all, so now we're going to head back towards our base. That drop we will have to get at some point. It is relatively close, so it's not too shabby. So yeah, so there we go. So I kind of collected a whole bunch of materials. I can probably make some gunpowder with that potassium nitrate. Probably do something like that. Yeah, that will create... If we find... Oh, look at that. There's more rock fields. So there's been rock fields here, which is exciting, exciting times. Because then there's just lots and lots of stone, which is good. There's more stone here. So this whole area is prime with stone, which is amazing for our... Oh, shit! Oh, man, that's scary. That was a zombie bear. Oh, not a zombie bear. That was just a regular bear. Crazy. Yeah, yeah, bro, you're cold. I wonder what the cold does. Does it just directly damage? Or does it... There we go. Warm up, warm up. Hello, hello. Hi. Nice. Come on. There we go. Empty glass jar. Pick up small stones. Hello, hello, dude. So actually, where is the pool of water? There's actually a cave here somewhere. We got a zombie here. Nice. Come on. There we go. That creepy screen that they have. Just crazy. Okay, so it's directly north almost. Wow. Okay, let's follow it north. So see, there's more rocks in here. Oh, there's a hole here. That's right, this is where one of the caves are. We have this stone. Do we have enough space? We kind of have enough space. So I'm going to smash this stone up here, and I will actually meet you all back at the base. There's home sweet home. We're coming up upon it. As soon as you start seeing the trees, you know it's safety. These trees are growing nice and big. Excellent. I wonder if there's... Okay. So, now we need to, of course, exchange our wrenches, and we need to start just upgrading this stuff here. We got... this stuff? How high can we go? So we'll probably not upgrade these all the way. Okay, we can do the cobblestone. Just gonna push and hold the mouse button. And we're just gonna carry on like this. I think I have the whole wall done. At least I think I do. Let's see here. We do need to go all the way around. We do need to do this at least a couple high. Find rest or shelter. Now we're overheating. That's interesting, hey? What happens if we go where? Okay, let's do that. Hopefully we don't have to go inside. Our temperature is decreasing, if you notice there. And so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to carry on and do this. So maybe what I'll do is I'll inject some music. I'll look for some music and I'll inject it here. And yeah, I'll see you on the flip side. So there you go. You know, there's a full day. Hopefully you enjoy kind of what we're doing. So this process takes a long ass time. If you notice, we do have a lot of cobblestones, so hopefully 2,000 will be enough. If not, we got more here to create, so it's not a big deal. I do want to create more wood spikes. I heard something. I do want to create more wood spikes and kind of place them outside, so I'm actually going to run inside here in the safety of our home. Open our scrap iron door, trap door. Gonna run inside here nicely, nice and safe and dry. Home sweet home. We have our helmet that we can wear, mining helmet that we can wear at night for during the horde night. I'm gonna do some inventory management. And so other than that, thank you everybody for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye bye.
Hello, Miss Bonnie.
Around you, that's fine.
Oh, I think she's dead. Cool. That was one shot.
The ball?
Yeah. It's just a pewter girl though, so. They're, I think, the easiest one.
Yeah.
So I think so. I hear you. Hello!
Alright, so Victor's leaving.
Thanks for coming!
Thanks for coming. Enjoyed your stay.
Killing a zombie, that's why I'm not talking.
You guys see you next week, I guess.
Yeah, hopefully. Come on, coolers, give me some food.
So I've got 1179 scrap now.
I got 458. So mine is definitely a way to go.
Yeah.
I found some sunglasses too, so.
Oh, nice. Lucky you.
Oh, for you, I found some.
Oh, yeah? Oh, okay.
Yeah. I already have some.
Oh, do you? Cool.
Ooh. I hear you.
Yeah. Oh, I got like 1,000 coal, 1,000 nitrate.
Oh, I found a camp.
What did you?
That's weird.
With some gunpowder.
Yeah. Found a camp.
Oh, down there. Yeah, that's the unexplored area. So that means it's a point of interest road there. Okay.
Oh, there yeah.
There is a highway nearby.
That's cool. Oh, yeah, and it goes in a different direction. Cool, it goes towards the south. That's cool. Still no water, though. Closest one is definitely the hub city. This spear here. Cool.
I don't even need a stamina regen thing. I got enough points in the minor 1600 plus the sexual tyrannosaurus and stuff that it really doesn't go down mining.
How are you getting all these points?
I'm leveling.
Yeah, but are you like level?
Crafting is the fastest way to level, right? Like, basically, just doing stuff like mining, building. Because I spent all that time building the base, right?
Okay, so that's fine. Yeah, okay.
That's another good reason to build your base first, because then you level. I'm like level 15 right now.
Let's see what level am I. Let's take a quick peek here. As soon as I'm somewhere safe. I'm level 12. Okay, so that's not too bad. No, yeah, definitely building
like
that wall.
Way to level.
Definitely building wall. Shit like that is a speedy way of doing it. For sure.
It's not like it was where you got experience from combat. Like, the only thing combat helps you with now is like your weapon skills, right?
Yeah, that sucks.
Building is definitely the way to go early game.
Yeah. Oh,
for
yeah.
For leveling. For the points.
Yeah, definitely. Ah, whatever, that's fine. I'll catch up. I'll have other things that are different, that are higher.
Yeah.
Like the scavenging and stuff, right?
So. Oh. I wonder if you can sell TNT with a bow, or it has to be a gun.
Crops are growing nicely.
And I'm making like tons of gunpowder right now to get my gunsmithing up, so that's give me like levels too. I got 1400.
You're definitely the pro.
The iron, 1400 iron.
So you're saying we can just smelt this shit into the forge, basically? Do I just put it in the slot, basically? The smelting for the tools here?
Yep, put the tool in the slot where you normally put the raw materials.
Interesting. Okay, now I want to make more strips. Okay.
Animal fat's not really fun. You only got 259 lead, so you get a lot less lead. Even though it seems like there's more lead, you get a lot less of it.
Wow.
So I guess we don't necessarily want to put... We'll have to see. Because if you make concrete mix and cement mixer, then you don't want to put too much stone into the forge, I guess, now.
Right. Well, how much stone do you need? I have 944 stone, so...
Well, I don't need any right now. So we get the small engine.
Oh, there we go, finally a fire axe got it took.
ENT dynamite. Butter. I need 50 gunpowder, holy crap. Wonder if I can put TNT in the forge. Get the cement mixer going.
Cement mixer, yeah. I figure you can either put the cement mixer back in this part here, where I'm standing, or over there, yeah, or whatever, or beside the workbench, or... I was kind of thinking about stuff, and over here seems like some room. I'm not sure how big it'll be. And what do you want me to... Okay, because I have 1,000 wood extra and 1,000 stone extra. Small stone.
Well, just, you can leave it in the supply chest for now, I guess. Or in the gun safe, if you want. We can put our excess materials in there.
Okay, and how many arrows do you have?
I have 52 right now.
So I should give you...
You didn't find, like, any jeans or nothing?
No.
Wow. I'm surprised.
There you go.
What did you do? Okay.
So you should have like around 70?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Good.
68.
Yeah, I have 65, so close enough.
Stealing gets to.
Yes, yes, please, please. Since you have the ability. You know what, you're right about that door. You can almost take out that door down here. Just put a wall up.
Well, no. Oh, so you want access through the stairs on the outside?
Yeah.
The bottom?
I'm thinking okay. So. This is almost, you don't need it.
Alright. So I was going to take this all out and just enclose it completely.
Yeah, or that. Or just take out the stairs. Yeah.
Use this as our
sure.
Access. And what we do down here, I don't know. Almost put just spikes down here just so in case there's a breach.
I don't know if that's such a good idea, because just in case if you need to repair the wall.
Yeah, I know, exactly. Okay, so there's five, it's five ingots in there now, five more coming. And then when it melts enough iron, it'll make five more.
Yeah, the steel tools are freaking amazing, that's for sure. I'm gonna try the axe here after this one.
Oh, yeah.
See what it feels like. The axe is probably butter. Let's take a look here. Yeah, it does 50 damage per hit, 20 wood even for each hit. I know there's some clay in the mine.
Oh, yeah, there's a gap.
Oh, I found water here.
South. Yeah. And if you keep going where you're going, you're gonna hit. I guess I ran through that when I was getting to the base.
Yeah, save waypoint. I'm gonna put a little. Watering hole.
Is that happy? If you keep going, you'll see you hit a. But it just looks like. I don't know if it's a camp or.
Oh, shit, I didn't bring them with me. That's okay. What? So just keep going, you said?
Yeah, that direction.
Okay. I found a little watering hole here.
Yeah, okay.
So I marked it. Let's see.
Yeah, you didn't bring the jars with you.
I know, hey? Share it so you can see where it is. It actually breaks off into two.
Yeah, so now go to your, hold on, west, go west, yep. But if you go west, there's a clump there, I'm not sure what that is, if that's a camp or it's buildings. I have it uncovered for some reason, but I don't remember going down there.
Should have spawned in there?
Maybe. You see when you get there, I guess.
Time though.
What?
Oh shit, yeah, okay, there's a camp here.
Is it a camp?
Yeah, there's a camp here. Is that? Oh shit. Oh, there's a lot of them.
got stuck with some. Was there like a wandering horde in here?
I don't think that would be a possibility. Oh shit. Oh, you bitch. Bitch. Oh, I see why. I need to recover some stamina here.
I have knocked so many blocks in the knife path on my pickaxe here. What?
Just the head popped off.
Oh, yeah, there's clay up here.
Oh, hey. Hey, putrid girl.
Or maybe
why are you so putrid?
Yes, it's clay.
Use the...
Luckily, we don't need too much.
Oh, you fucker! Okay, there we go.
I love it again.
The mining is making level up?
Yep. I'm not crafting anything this time. Probably should make some more gunpowder.
Come on. Where's this guy? There we go, finally. Bear has some food on him. Okay, good, he does. Shit. Okay.
You need food?
No, no, I was just hoping the fat guy ate. Alright.
Oh.
I'm infected though. Shit. Didn't notice that.
Oh, we got honey and antibiotics back here.
Oh yeah, no, no, I'm not worried, so I just...
Not a problem.
So is that all the zombies now? I think so. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anybody around here.
Wow, these little stalactites give you 40 sulfate.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Because I hear walking. I'm assuming that's not you.
No, I'm far away.
Oh, here's a lot of clay over here. Wow.
Okay. Ooh, give me some chairs. Chairs for burning. That's interesting.
Yeah, we got clay for days here, sir.
Oh, you found clay?
Yeah, it's like in the wall of the cave. It's like a patch of clay.
Okay, cool.
We have everything we need, basically, here.
Must have picked up some steel arrows from somewhere.
Yeah, you always seem to.
Got 10 on me.
Yeah, and we have like 14 back to base.
Yeah, huh. Weird, huh?
Is there like... There isn't any kind of steel weapon, is there, that we can make? That's too bad, it's like a steel club.
Okay.
The spike club is still the best one you can make.
Yes.
But that's what you need forged iron for, the spike club. And if you want to make the barbed wire fence.
And the wrench and stuff like that, there's...
Yeah. So was there anything good there?
I got some like bullets and... I got a whole bunch of shit. I got another mining helmet.
Those are pretty common, it seems like.
Yeah.
Well, here's a bunch of iron.
But I found the watering hole here, so that's pretty cool. Looks a lot like the one from my single player.
Oh, yeah? Maybe it is.
That's a point of interest.
Oh shit.
So.
Oh shit.
What's up?
I hear a bunch of fucking footsteps. Getting out of here.
I see you.
Oh yeah, see, they're heading right for the pit.
Right to where you were.
Yeah. I think they're gonna fall right in. Oh no, they're gonna walk around it, but I bet you if I was. Yeah, no, they're gonna fall right in.
Oh, cool. Well, there's a whole bunch of them there.
Yeah,
it's like a little wandering horde.
Walking. Yeah, and they would have walked right on top of me if I didn't hear them. Oh, yeah, see, they're going into the pit, see?
Yeah, or they want to. Oh, there you go. Boop, boop, two of them fell.
Okay, hope they'll despawn if we go far enough away. I'll work on the corners here.
So, like, a corners, like the corner. I need to unload first.
So I can do the rest from the inside.
Well, here, can I throw. Oh, I see. I see what you mean. Here, I'll give you all this stuff. Help what?
Well,
down here?
Come kill the one that's down here.
Where is
he? The two. Well, come on, where am I? Can see him.
Wow. Can they make it up here?
No. I had to, like, shoot him in the legs. And then they go on their knees, and you can hit him in the head. That was one big horde. Oh, fuck me.
What, is it more?
No, I broke my leg again.
Oh,
did
fuck. No, but.
Oh, okay.
He's scary. Oh, shit.
Yeah. That's what happened to me.
In a better angle. Come on, fucker. He's like mining. I have a cat. There we go. Ah, okay.
Where is he?
I don't know, I didn't shoot him. He's just
standing
down
there.
He's coming.
Yeah, definitely. Dead.
Fuck.
Through that. Yeah.
It's a cool ramp you built.
When a horde comes.
Wow.
Dangerous when a horde comes. Probably have to build a wall around it to be safe.
Yeah. The wall of spikes. I was kidding.
That was a diversion I didn't want. Good thing I heard them though. Fuck.
Oh yeah, otherwise I don't know what would have happened.
Yeah.
I found another mining helmet. I guess took scrap in them.
So lucky with those.
These are crappy ones of like 74 quality.
Yeah.
What do I have? I have 117 quality, so.
Yeah. What do I even have? I have 25.
Oh, so maybe I should give it to you.
That's fine. And don't worry about it until you get finally to 200 or something.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I guess you're right, they've spawned all the zombies.
Huh.
A lot more than I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Or all our construction activities and mining activities is drawing them in.
It. But that should be all the corners, though, pretty much, hey? Yeah, looks like it.
Oh, that is you. Okay, fuck, you scared the shit out of me.
Really? Why?
Because I just heard all this walking going, what the fuck? And it's like, coming closer to me, and... Oh, you want to try now?
What?
Try breaking these bricks to see what you get out of them.
Oh, yeah, because we got the steel. There should be, like, rocks or something.
Yeah, it looks like you're getting rocks from them. Yeah, I just get stone.
So I replanted a bunch of stuff too. There was some blueberries and potatoes ready, so.
Okay, cool.
And I created a couple more rows here of stuff. Oh, yeah.
Pretty soon we can dedicate a row for each crop.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see how... What tree should I chop down? Let's chop this one down, I guess.
Both of them should be about the same.
Yeah. My fault. No, this one's only 50.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right. Never mind. Okay. My bad.
Oh, is that falling?
Oh,
away?
shit. Oh. Cool. It did fall on me, I guess. Or just beside me. Oh, whatever. We got a tree out of it.
Yes, we gotta wait.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
There you go. Oops. Okay, so.
I got a cowboy hat you can scrap here. I'm gonna put it in the.
Yeah, it's. At least I'm finding some eggs.
Yeah.
I found another meat stew as well in the cooler. Okay. Oh, zombies.
Yeah. But once we can actually make ammo, we're gonna have lots of.
You have to make the arrowheads. I see.
Yeah. Of course. I'm the one who knows how to make steel. Why, you need some?
Well, it depends. I have 54 feathers that I found, so...
Okay.
So how many of those do you want, right?
Well, I got no arrows, so...
I'll just give you the whole thing, 54.
Yeah.
I have about that many arrows.
Regular wood wall is crap, wow. It's only 200, it's durability.